Throughout all the 30 seasons of Dancing with the Stars, usually when an NBA player competes on Dancing with the Stars, they're usually A, eliminated early because they're usually stiff, or B, they're usually not good dancers in different ways. But the only good NBA player that they've had so far was Rick Fox. But during their Milestone 30th season, that would all change in just one season. There was one particular person that stood out amongst the other NBA players that have participated on the show in the past, that is Iman Shumpert. So let's get into it. Iman Shumpert is an NBA player that played from 2011 to 2021 with the New York Knicks, the Cleveland Cavaliers, the Sacramento Kings, the Houston Rockets, and the Brooklyn Nets. He is an NBA champion from 2016 with the Cavaliers and was part of the NBA All-Rookie First Team in 2012. The one fun fact about Iman is that his wife, Tiana Taylor, is a trained dancer. When he did Dancing with the Stars Season 30, he will be partnered with last season's finalist, Daniella Karagach, and at that time, it was her second season as a pro. When they first got onto the dance floor, they would start off okay, but was unfairly scored by Len, while during the first half of the season, they would improve week by week, while week 6, they would get their first perfect score. Despite their ups and downs during the second half and sometimes being unfairly scored by Len, but during the season finale, they would come back stronger than we've ever expected.
With his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert. Dancing the Rumba. With his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert. Dancing the Tango. With his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert. Dancing the Foxtrot. With his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Dancing the Argentine tango with his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert.
Oh, imagine a land, it's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam. Where you wander among every culture and tongue, it's chaotic, but hey, it's home. Oh, the music that plays as you move through a maze in the haze of your pure deep light. You were caught in a dance, you were lost in the trance of another Arabian night. Arabian night, like Arabian days. They seem to excite, take off and take flight, to shock and amaze.
Sing the Viennese waltz with his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert. Dancing contemporary with his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert.
Thank you.
Dancing the Paso Doble. With his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert.
Let's go! He walks slowly down the street with a big pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of speed. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
The Jive Relay with their partners. It's The Miz, Emma, and Cody. Dancing the Cha-Cha. With his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Against each other, it's Iman Shumpert and Daniella versus Melora Hardin and Arte. Let the dance-off begin.
Mm-hmm.
Dancing the Tango. With his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert. Dancing Jazz. With his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert.
Fantasize about this back in Chicago. Mercy, mercy me, that mercy will I go. That's me, the first year that I blow. How you say broke in Spanish, me no I blow.
At the model of the seance, just kids, no parents. In the sky filled with heroes, saw the devil and the Christ and the bearer.
Can we get much higher?
Dancing a cha-cha foxtrot fusion with his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert. Dancing freestyle with his partner Daniella, it's Iman Shumpert.
I've got a cute face, chubby waist, thick legs, in shape, rump shaking both ways. make you do a double take. Planet rocker, showstopper, flow fropper, head knocker, beat styler, tail dropper, do my thing, mother. My Rolls Royce, Lamborghini, blue Medina, always beaming, red top, chrome pipes, blue lights, out of sight. Long reach, sold in, say it again, sold in, make that money, throw it in, booty bouncing, don't win. Everybody here, get it out of control, get your back off the walls, Mr. Meter says so.
Champions of Dancing with the Stars are
history has officially been made as Iman Shumpert would win Dancing with the Stars Season 30. This would mark Daniella's first mirror ball trophy of her career and just her second season as a pro. She now joins Peter Murkatroyd and Jenna Johnson that have won their first mirror balls during their second seasons as pros. So Iman Shumpert's Dancing with the Stars stats are this: 13 dances, 424 points, and an average score of 32.6, and with 3 perfect scores. Hey, not bad for an NBA player that can dance even with zero dance experience. I guess nobody really expected this moment to happen, and I personally thought that no NBA player would accomplish that mirror ball. All thanks to Daniella's hard work and choreography, she made him into a dancer. Also a shout out to Ezra Sosa for those lifts during their week 6 contemporary routine. I was really surprised that Iman's fanbase outdid JoJo's massive fanbase. If you can take a look at Tiana's Instagram, she has over 13 million followers, so I guess that's one of the reasons why they got the victory, and they wanted to vote for somebody who had no dance experience prior to coming on the show, as well as their freestyle that got them the victory as well. Also remember, it doesn't matter where you start or where you finish, it's how you finish. Iman has accomplished a lot more things on Dancing with the Stars than the other NBA players that have done the show in the past, by being the first NBA player to get a perfect score, to reach the semifinals and the finals, to do a freestyle and a fusion dance during finale night, the tallest celebrity to ever win on Dancing with the Stars at 6'5", and becoming the first NBA player to win on Dancing with the Stars. Iman's historic Season 30 win will always be remembered as one of the biggest historic moments in Dancing with the Stars history. And that'll do it for this video, so hit that subscribe button and leave a like on this video and leave a comment down below and turn on that post notification bell to keep up to date on my next Dancing with the Stars content video. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Eric Sharkey, aka Dancing with the Stars Superfan. Catch you next time.